Hey guys, it is Friday the 13th of April 2018. Ooh, Friday the 13th.
Hey, what's up? It's Will from Against the Current and you're watching Mike.
I've had a so-so day at work today. I thought I'd do a little Pokemon Go vlog today. So, this week, I'm not gonna lie, has been a bit sucky for Latias raids. I've not had much luck in the town where I work getting anyone to actually come out and raid. I've had awful luck at catching them. I've not caught many this week. So here is a little bit of how my raids have gone. Enjoy.
We'll be right back.
you might have noticed that I got a 98%. That was about 10 minutes ago. I'm very happy with that. About time, I got a good one. Highest before that on Latias was 89. So this week, unfortunately, I've not been able to get many raid groups going in the town where I work. I don't know why, people just don't like Latias that much. But I've managed to find some in a town near where I live, so I've been going there instead. And just typical, I start vlogging and there's lots of cars. But yeah, I had a weird AR Plus glitch the other day. I was trying to get a good picture of a Growlithe on the train, and look what happened. Yeah, that was a very strange glitch. Don't know quite what happened. AR Plus has had a few glitches recently. So yesterday, I got my second 7-day stamp on the Pokemon Go research, which meant I unlocked the second research breakthrough, which was another Moltres. I was very happy with it. I got another 91% IV. Check it out. Here is a little video of me trying to get a decent AR shot. So, it seems that for the moment, raids are done for today. So I'm gonna head home via picking up a ticket for me and my wonderful friend Lizzie to go and see Avengers Infinity War when it comes out. I'm really looking forward to seeing that, and I'm looking forward to seeing Lizzie as well. Also, tomorrow, I'm going to London, or the outskirts of London. I'm going to Uxbridge for a one-day event called YA Shot, which is a book convention festival thing. I'm really looking forward to it. So expect, probably on Sunday, a vlog from that. And then Sunday is Pokemon Go Community Day. Beep, beep, shiny Mareep, I said. Beep, beep, shiny Mareep. And I got a Mewtwo raid. Weekend of busyness type. Well guys, I completely forgot to film an ending for this video, but I hope you enjoyed it. If you did, give it a thumbs up, and I'll see you soon. Bye guys.
Subscribe to this guy for even more good times.